this morning, police are taking no chances and putting extra officers in place at Amity High School in Woodbridge. This comes after school administrators learned about a complaint to police about a rumor of a student threat. Police say they found the threat was not credible.
Here's what we're